So, do you know what the high school diploma equates to in terms of, say, like in Uganda, we have senior four, which is usually, I don't know if that is junior high. I
Junior
don't
high.
even know how to equate
Yeah.
it here. And then we also have senior six. Those, all those are before you go to a university. So
Yeah.
in Uganda, I don't know
Uganda
if
doesn't
even
have
in
the same education
Tanzania,
system.
oh, they are the same. So the high school diploma or the
High
diploma
school is
is
senior
four.
six, 12
Is it
years of
senior
education.
six?
Yeah.
Senior six, not senior four.
Senior four is not high school because it's not 12
Okay.
years. This is the entire world. High school, 12 years of school. It can be 13 years. Tanzania is 13 years until we finish high
Okay.
school. Because we do
Okay.
7 years primary school, 4 years senior, whatever you call S4, which is we
Senior.
call ordinary
Oh.
secondary school or level, 4 years, which makes 11 years, and then high school, which is A level, 2 years. So you go 13 years. But we got to compensate that one with university. Most of the degrees are 3 years. So if you add that one, you go to 16 years. If you go to Kenya, they do 8 years primary school, then they go 4 years, which is kind of like O-level, but it's called high school, is 12 years. They finish high school. But when they go to college, they do 4 years. So in the end, it's 16 years. So even if our 14 we are doing 13 years in primary school and ordinary secondary school and advanced school, when you go to college from primary school to high school, I have the same 16 years for bachelor degree like someone in Kenya who don't have that, who do not have that one. So in simple way, whether you're in West Africa, wherever you are, high school education, it is 12 years of education. Not repeating the class, you would say, because you can be going 30 class, I'm repeating, so this is my year five. No. What we say is just like, without repeating. And some people, they can jump the class. We consider that if you jump because of your smartness, still consider you covered that class of your smartness. So you are still.
Yes.
And then there are some people, I'm giving you an example. They went, for instance, in Uganda, they do all senior four, whatever senior four. That means they finish O level, like in Tanzania. They didn't get good grades. So they didn't go to advanced school. They didn't go to high school. What they did, they went to study on their own and take the national examination of Form 6 or Senior 6. Still, that one is considered as high school because you have taken the national examination for Senior 6 or high school or advanced level to complete high school education. So even if you didn't go to the class per se, you took that exam, and that exam is towards 12 years of education.
Okay.
So that is how it is.
Yeah. That